In this video, I will show you how you can boost your productivity by customizing autocomplete option in TextMaker. First, let's create a new file for the sake of demonstration. Then we will use the quick start in the wizard option so that we can have a ready file. Now, in order to customize autocomplete feature, go to option, go to user instead, customize completion. Then here you can type whatever you want to add. For example, if we type hello world, then click add and OK. Now, in the TextMaker file, if we start typing hello world, notice that TextMaker will try to match this sentence. Now type the enter key or the tab key in our keyboard. TextMaker will complete this sentence. So let's see another example. Customize completion. For example, show that. Let's add this sentence. Show that. Click OK. Now, type show. Notice that TextMaker will suggest this sentence. Show that. Click the tab key or the enter key, and TextMaker will add it to our text. Keep in mind that TextMaker will suggest a word or a sentence from the autocomplete feature once this word is at least 3 letters. So let's see another example. Show this. Now if we type show, notice that TextMaker suggests 2 sentences, show that and show this. So we can use the arrow key in our keyboard to choose, then click enter key. Now you can add all the words you commonly use in this window. So I have this Excel file here, and I use this textbook, which has about a thousand pages, and I counted the frequency of each word. So you notice that there are some words that have a high frequency. You can use this list of words in our autocomplete feature. For example, the question is, how can you use this feature to boost your productivity? A very simple way to use this feature is to write down all the words you use in your latex file, then add them in this window. Of course, you can't, if the list is bigger, is has a lot of words, you can't waste your time and add them one by one. So there is another way to add the list at once. In order to do that, we need to find the location where TextMaker stored this list. So go to user in your local disk, C drive. Go to C drive user. So search for your username. Go to app data. Okay, app data. So you need to show hidden folder in order to see this app data folder. Click app data. Roaming. Then go to XM1. This is the file where TextMaker store the autocomplete word. First you need to close the TextMaker. Don't forget that. So we don't need to save this file. Okay. TextMaker, it's this file. Open it with Notepad. For example, you can open it with Notepad++ or Notepad. If you have it installed. So let's see, let's search for complete, and just search for completion. Then okay, so here you can see that TextMaker stored our list in this line, and each word or each sentence is separated by this comma. So here we can add whatever we want. So function, comma, for example, function continuous, and so on. For example, I have here the most common two word sentences in this textbook. We can add them all. So let's, for example, let's take the first 100 word, go to Google, search for line, new line, two comma. Okay, and copy, delete this line, paste the new list, and save it. Now, if we open TextMaker, let's see TextMaker. Go to user, custom completion. Now you can see all the word we have added are here stored in TextMaker, and we can test this by typing, for example, function. You can see that function is a common word. Let's see, continuous is not. Let's see, and the equation. The equation, the angle, the area. Let's see, a lot of suggestion here. The equation, the area, for example, the area there, and so on. So I hope this tip is useful for you. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.